News always investigating a Fort Collins school district making more changes to its HR department following a series of 7 News investigations. The Poudre School District confirming an interim director of HR will take over for Chuck DeWayne. DeWayne remains on paid leave, still making his 6-figure salary. Suspended following accusations of a conflict of interest due to his involvement with Organo Gold, a direct sales coffee and tea business. District documents revealed how DeWayne planned to make millions by leveraging his leadership position for personal financial gain. 7 News confirming the district did hire Doug Hartman, a retired HR administrator. Hartman starts next week.